Hello. Recently, I received this box. Inside the box is the Identifier 2 smart card reader that is used by customers of the Dutch ABN AMRO Bank to authenticate and to authorize transactions. Using the chip on the bank card, it can calculate response codes when a valid PIN code is entered. The device will refuse faulty PIN codes and even block the card after 3 faulty attempts. This particular reader can also be used to view the balance of the on-card ChipKnip wallet, a payment system that was decommissioned some time ago. Using the provided USB cable, the device can be used to make online banking easier for users. But the research...
Stop yapping, we want to see inside this puppy! Well, yep, you know what we say here on the EV blog, don't turn it on, take it apart!
Although the back of the device has screws beneath the rubber pads, at the bottom, the device is super glued on all sides and brute force is needed to open it. As you can see, the inside doesn't reveal many secrets. The microcontroller that does all the work is hidden under this black blob. When a card is inserted, this contact switches the power on. These are the contacts to connect the chip to the microcontroller. Here you can see the contacts for the keypad. The keys themselves are filled with conductive material to make the connection when pressed. This is the USB connector which can be used to connect the device to a computer. The device has two big Panasonic button cell batteries which are connected in series to provide 6 volts when full. Unfortunately, these batteries are not rechargeable. The components in this area seem to convert the battery voltage down to stable 3 volts. Based on its shape, I suspect this area to provide room for a memory chip. Some of the lines connected to those pads are routed further up via these pull-up resistors to the connections of the LCD display. As you can see, this device doesn't contain many parts that can easily be reused, but I will share any progress I make. If you like this video, subscribe to my channel to be notified of future videos. Bye bye and tot ziens.